drop. With two meta backs, Lux is just going to loss for no really reason. But it doesn't matter. Stop talking.
It doesn't matter.
All right, so basically at this point in the production tab, kind of tells a story. Terran's making stuff. Zerg is not.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, definitely.
It's about right.
Our word is prolong the game as much as possible. Maybe tire him out. Maybe get a lucky engagement. Make something happen. But I can tell you right now, if the Terran does end up mining out, and the Zerg player does get great engagements, then what does the Terran player do at that point? He can't really do anything. So I guess he's just going for the War of Attrition right now. I guess his Art of War is trying to mine out him, make him waste as much units as possible, but I think Art of War is just going to die before that, to be honest.
Yep. So we have Art of War trying to take his fourth again, getting killed by Marines. Fifth, getting killed by Vikings. Siege Shanks at the fourth. Third is mined out for the most part, natural and main, completely mined out, losing his Baneling Nest, lost his spawning pool, doesn't have a lair. Yeah,
it's looking great for Art of War at this point. But yeah, these Marines just actually going to clean up pretty much everything. Those Brood Lords getting a nice position, so the Marines can't shoot them. But 200 versus 63 is pretty much all you need right there.
Oh, multiple Vikings coming in the other side as Art of War cancels some of his Broodlords to get Corruptors over there. And Art of War...
And GG.
Dang. So we do have a score of... Oh, I didn't update the score before. A score of 3-0 in Clan Exo's favor. And we'll be right back with game number 4, as I'm sure in this best of 9, Team aiR will be sending out their aces very soon. Stay tuned. Waste my money, I save my money, returning pop bottles. Don't hate, wait, I ain't trying to say, I'm trying to get paid. I'm trying to work and earn the money I make, that's classy. You was playing my song, and I got a record label that's put me on. But I still stay classy, yeah, still stay classy, still stay classy. I'ma do what I gotta do, and if you're not related, it's hard not to hate. Don't care what they're saying, I ain't changing. That ain't classy, nah, that ain't classy, no, that ain't classy. This is how it's going down. Now I'm the one making many beats, pumping in the trunk, I'm the one smoking plenty trees, puffing in the club, I'm the one getting loose, Friday night having fun, spilling drinks on the wifey when I'm a little drunk, that's classy, I guess I'm the ultimatum, and the drama where I'm often hated cause they not relating, and I don't feel offended, everyone can say their piece, I just really hate pretending, so all you get is me, that's classy. Classy, classy. Ah. The radio's playing my song. Do. And if you're not related, it's hard not to hate them. Don't care what they're saying, I ain't changing. That ain't classy, that ain't classy, that ain't classy, that ain't classy.
Let's go.
Let's do the introductions first.
Okay. We have Surf E, with an E, Surf E, XO Surf E, spawning on the right side of Shattered Temple here. MLG version. Yes, it is the MLG version, Chris. We have MLG Shattered Temple.
Thanks. That was my first question. And on the top of Shattered Temple, we have the Red Terran Pride. And, you know, Psyche,
Pride.
You want to know what Pride style is?
Just go fucking killing them.
Pride style is winning. You know, he does something different every game, but he always manages to do one thing, and it's win.
It's just win. It's just that simple. Win.
I don't know how he does it.
His name should be Win instead of Pride.
Should
or maybe. It? Or maybe it should be Pride with a T at the end.
What? Alright, anyways.
Yeah.
We're going to have a TVT on Shattered Temple here. And this is going to be very interesting for me to see. Of course, look at their builds. They're so lined up. Well, kind of. The SCVs are a little off, but...
It's like they're fucking the same person. Okay, that sounded really weird and bad. I shouldn't say that. It's like they're the same person.
Yes. It is like that. So we do have we do have mirror build so far. Except Pride is taking a gas. I'm so excited.
Well,
and I just can't hide
it. It's probably Cloak Banshee. I'm just saying that right now because Cloak Banshee is pretty good in TBT. I heard.
All right, I'm holding you to that. By the way, like, okay. You better be right. But we do have an orbital and the first marine being made for Pride, and a marine being made for Surfy. Looks like Surfy. Will this be? Wait, what did he? No, he didn't. Okay, I thought he did a one reaction span three games in a row. But it looks like we're gonna have a one reaction span here in this case. However. Obviously, it's against a Terran and not a Protoss.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure it's against a Terran? I'm pretty sure. Okay. I played this game for about 7 hours total, so yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. So, Surfy looks like he's going for, say, expansions.
Wow. Yeah, that sounds about right. God, overlays. Overlays are so difficult to work with. We do have Pride throwing down his first factory and taking his second gas. So, Psych, you might be right.
Dude, I'm always right.
Are you?
You just gotta realize.
Are you, though?
That I'm never wrong. I'm never wrong, ooh, ever.
But from Surfy, we do have that one Rax expand into two gas, not the two more barracks play. So, what that means, for the most part, is that, well, he's gonna
he's getting two gas.
He's gonna attack, right? That means... That typically means mech or really, really fast starport. I mean, it could be really fast starport. And that could counter something like a Cloak Banshee build, which I'm guessing we're going to see out of Pride here. Let's check the vision here. Neither player has any idea what's going on inside the main of the other for the most part. And Pride going for that reactor on a barracks. Thoughts?
It's going to be a lot, really, really one basic play. Getting a lot of Marines out early. After a Cloak Banshee, you can get out tanks too, and it'd be a nice follow-up. So I definitely expect him to do some kind of follow-up push after a Cloak Banshee, which, remind me, what did I say at the beginning of the game that Pride was doing? I can't quite remember.
I don't know, but whatever you said, I'm sure it was very wrong. So
me too, you're right.
We do have Pride making a Banshee here. I don't know where he got that idea from. And actually canceled a tech lab on his factory and put down an expansion instead. We don't have Cloak coming out quite yet, but he does have 200 gas saved up.
Yeah, definitely. He might be getting Cloak soon, but actually... Oh, wow. A command center. That's awkward.
Yeah.
Huh, I actually don't know what he's thinking right now. I guess he's going to try and micro the Banshee as best he can, which obviously will always happen. But Surfy does not know that he is actually getting Banshees, so I don't know why he didn't get Cloak, or why he's not making tanks, why he canceled that tech lever. I don't know. But nonetheless, Banshee is going to be going through and trying to kill off these Marines, going to get one kill, going to keep cutting back. Very nice micro by Pride here so far.
Yeah, got a couple of kills so far. Oh, going a little too far that time. And, I mean, for the most part, oh, gotta be careful not to lose that. And he gets away with 8 health, 3 kills so far. Not a lot of damage done. We do have a Raven coming out for Surfy. Wait, no, Pride. What? What? Okay. I was like, oh, he's making a Raven to make sure that he doesn't get killed by Cloak or something. But he's actually going Raven and then Viking. What? Okay. Do you think we're gonna see... I don't know what we're gonna see, dude.
I think it's gonna be auto turret, and then Marines killing auto turret while Banshee attacks.
And then Viking to defend from Viking?
Yeah, I don't have a webcam, but I'm doing Sup Sun right now, so I don't know. What's up? What's up? But a Viking is out now, and oh my god, a Viking counters Banshee so hard. So hard you don't even know.
Sounds about right. So we do have a Viking war here, and actually Pride is losing it. But he does have SCVs to repair. And, that one Viking for Surfy is headed back. And he's making a second one, actually. And so is Pride. So, are we going to see Sky Terran here? I don't know. We do have Siege Mode going down for both players. And, pretty even so far, actually. They basically have exactly the same tech. Except Pride has a Banshee out. And... a reactor as opposed to the two barracks of Surfy here.